We have multiple victims. The number hasn't been determined yet. The final number hasn't been determined yet.
Right now, we are assisting in the efforts. Right now, the main focus here by the fire department, obviously, is to rescue people. And that is what we're assisting with by controlling traffic, assisting FHP with traffic for now. And then we're on standby because as soon as those efforts are over, our Homicide Bureau will take the lead in investigating this tragedy that has occurred.